It's called When I Was Sick. I broke the thermometer in my mouth, bit down. The mercury coated my stomach in silver. I swallowed a bird. He pecked his songs across the metal of my silver belly. The notes echoed through my throat, and outside he made the beautiful things that flew out from me, but the melodies twisted too much. They kept me up at night, so I stayed up late. Sat in the wet grass and caught spiders from under the new moon. Spiders fattened on the rainwater. Swallowed the whole jar. The birds swallowed them too. Grew fat. Kept pecking a tune, the same tune, incessant. I couldn't sleep. I heard the bird songs rolling over and over inside of me, over and over and out of me. He filled my walls with his chatter, so I swallowed a cat to eat the bird. He did and curled up to sleep, so now I had a cat dreaming in my gut. He rubbed his paws over my bones, sharpening them, thinking of too many trees to climb, painting the hunt, the taste, the soft chitter of the mouse. I begin understanding the fabric of the sky, the gulp of the night. The cat told me, God is concave. Blake was a burning feather. What are you, a backyard deity, a small oven hell? He quoted to me the Russians, snuck the liquor in, drink till dawn. I've never read the Russians. This cat makes my head hurt. I started to feel nauseous, so I started eating strawberries, gorged myself on them, trying to push my whole body out. I filled the inside of me with them, felt my organs being pushed, throwing myself up through my fingernails, thrown through the knees, the neck, my teeth turning red, nothing but strawberries. I felt the cat leave, the heart leave, both lungs, everything ever placed between the ribs and under my skin, all pushed out, nothing but the strawberries. They ate me from the inside out. All of me became seeds. My body sung in seeds. I filled the soft black earth with the song. The parts of me my parents put together were put back into the world. The birds perching on the fence post came and picked me up. They held me in their beaks and fed me to their young. The eyes still shut with skin, too blind to see what they were eating.